now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. Cut through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not, to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who knew. The record shows I took the blow and did it my way. Yes, it was my way. Yes, that's a Frank Sinatra song. Anyhow, Elvis Presley made that song great. No doubt about it. Elvis Presley was one of the best singers we ever had in this world. No doubt about it. Anyhow, if you ever want a folk art painting, come to 27 Canaan. C-A-N-A-A-N. I got dry throat. Let me do that again. Get up this morning and I couldn't even talk right. It's too fucking dry in this apartment anyhow. Need better ventilation. Anyhow, let me start that again. Hello, everybody. My name is Dennis Ramsey, world-famous folk artist of Kempfertown, Nova Scotia, Canada. Anyhow, if you ever want a folk art painting or an abstract art painting, come to 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempfer, Yellow Horse, White Trim. You can call me at 902-365-5044 if you want a folk art painting or an abstract art painting. I sell them for $100 each, up to $200 each. Anyhow, please subscribe to all my videos on the YouTube channel. Let me get a sip of this coffee. Anyhow, if there's anybody out there wants to start a musical group, I'm seeking a good lead guitar player that knows all his chords. I want to write and sing new songs for the world in 2018. Anyhow, you must know all your chords, no matter if it's a man or a woman, as long as you know your chords. Call Dennis at 902-365-5044. Anyhow, I've been doing the folk art hobby since 1984. I sell folk art paintings and abstract art paintings. If you want a painting, call me 902-365-5044. Or come visit me at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempfer, Yellow Horse, White Trim. Anyhow, as I enjoy the sport of boxing, and I got two sets of boxing gloves here from my old days of boxing, and if anybody out there can donate me some boxing gear, I'll tell you what I'm looking for. I'm looking for speed bags on the swivel. The other thing I'm looking for is heavy bags. Heavy bags that you punch and get your exercise on. Anyhow, if anybody out there has any boxing equipment, I'm seeking heavy bags and speed bags. If they can donate them to Dennis Ramsey, please drop them off at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempfer, Yellow Horse, White Trim. I enjoy the sport of boxing. I like Muhammad Ali, Sugar Ray Leonard, Marvin Hagler, Larry Holmes. There's been a lot of great fighters over the years. Roberto Duran, and many others. But anyhow, I also enjoy singing songs. So if there's any good lead guitar players out there that want to read some new songs and write some new songs, let's write some new ones for the public in 2018. Let's cover some new songs that we write and sing. We can put them on the YouTube channel and put them on Facebook. Anyhow, I need a good lead guitar player, and we'll get the rest later, like the drummer and all that stuff. But starting out, I just want a good lead guitar player that knows all his chords. Anyhow, I hope you like that song, My Way. That's Frank Sinatra's version. Elvis Presley done it, and about 300 other singers have recorded that song. Anyhow, Sandra Snow, if you can do this, start a cat shelter in the town of Kempfer. There's numerous vacant buildings in the town of Kempfer. Also, please amend the yard sale bylaw and let Dennis Ramsey out 5 days a week to do his folk art displays to the public. I think it's pretty desperate of the town hall to serve Dennis Ramsey up 4 years of bullying and discrimination, which was so unkind. Then you make a stupid yard sale bylaw only letting us out on Saturdays and Sundays. And Kempfer's a ghost town, a boring town, yet what people create, the Kempfer Town Hall, wants to destroy. Anyhow, I think it's very sad to think we got a town hall, a camp full that goes after the poor yard sailors and the poor artist Dennis Ramsey, and they ain't got nothing better to do, which is very sad. They got to learn how to get a life, I'd say, and leave the poor peoples alone. Amend the yard sale bylaw and let us out during the weekdays between Monday to Friday. My father fought in the Second World War so I could be free. Yet, in Kempfeltown, we're treated like prisoners. We're not allowed to do anything or have anything. It's so ridiculous, so ridiculous. Anyhow, bye for now.